Chris Campbell from Orkin Canada. Just wanted to give you some exclusion tips on how to pest-proof your home over the winter. When you're doing your exterior inspection, what you want to do is you want to look for any wood such as this old railway tie, and you want to make sure they're still in good shape. When they're getting old and wet logged, what's going to happen is that's going to attract carpenter ants, and then they'll try to come into your home.